Welcome to my multimedia article about sorting photographs. Did your photographs come to you like this? This is how my photographs were presented to me. In a plastic bag along with all the other photographs. There are some tips and tricks that you've probably seen on websites about photographs and looking at the photographs to work out when they were taken if there's nothing written on them. There is something else that I've never seen covered, and it's an important way of actually organising your photographs. Some photographs, especially in the 60s and 70s, had what was called a print run on the back of the photograph. And this was a run of photographs that were processed together by the chemist or the outlet. So there is another way to sort these photographs rather than just trying to work out when they were taken by looking at the front. Turn them over and have a look at the print run on the back. Then grab your photos and start sorting them by print run, where the same numbers are piled together. Then you'll end up with a sequence of photos that were taken in one print run. And that's a clue, because that print run would have gone to the chemist and been processed. And you know that everything that was taken in this pile of photographs was taken at the same time. That could have been in the camera for 6 months, but you know that the sequence there is a set of sequences that were taken in that camera at that point in time and then processed at that point in time. So there's a tip for you. Have a look on the back of your photographs and see if there's any printed number, and you'll probably find it's a print run number and that there's a whole bunch of photographs that have got that same number and that same print run on them. And then transferring it to your portable hard drive. Remember, keep it real. Keep your family real. It's great to have Facebook and LinkedIn and all these social media sites, but it's more important to be able to choose what you want to be able to present to your family in the future. This is really a photograph album. It is something that's real that can be passed down, but inside this photographs album is not only photographs, but documents. And documents are an important part of every family. So it's the photographs with the documents that are going to give you the true meaning of digital printing. Enjoy and have fun with your family group projects. See ya.
Should old acquaintance be